one breath away, and there you will be, so young and carefree. Again you will see that place in time. So go still away.
That is just by David Anderson, Thomas by Page. Flower was by Dennis. Well, you know, Debbie's busy yapping over here at the side, so we're just going to take the microphone away from her and push her away. Goodbye. Ladies and gentlemen, it has been a pleasure to represent the Straight Center for 2 years. Once as prince and once as emperor. The friendship and memories that I have made during this time are priceless. Those are the memories that I will hold close to my heart when the world seems like a cold place. I will remember the incredible individuals, especially David Atchison, that I have met on this journey of self-discovery. I inserted that name myself. To my Empress Michaela, like any relationship, with a series of ups and downs, we worked through our issues, and in the end, we remained unified. Times were tough, but we persevered and worked towards a common goal with the help of David Atchison. To my upper house, you four individuals worked your asses off. I am so proud of what we achieved together. Each one of you contributed to the best of your ability, and that's all I could ever ask for. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for being a part of our year. To the candidates, best of luck tonight. You have embarked on a leap of faith, with a single goal, to represent this great organization and to serve our community. Never forget the true purpose of these titles. It's not about ego or self. It's about being a part of something bigger than you. My last walk is dedicated to my mother. She has always stood behind me in good times and bad. Many endless conversations, listening to me and guiding me through life's many obstacles. We may not have always agreed, but your love is what any son can hope to achieve. You are my best friend, Mom, and I love you. In his final walk as emperor, the supreme ruler of the land of Tron, protector and defender of the Transformers, more than just a guy, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome in his final walk, his most imperial sovereign majesty, the 35th elected emperor of Calgary and all of southern Alberta, including the Rockies, Mr. Chris